just together, but it don't matter, no. Cause I got you. Hey guys, and welcome back on another video. It's Beba and
Salam.
And for today's video, we're gonna be letting Instagram control our life for the day, right, Zay? Do not eat that. This is old. He left his cookie on here all night, and look, and he still wants to eat it. Don't eat it. So we asked Instagram the first question, and it was whether or not we should eat cereal or pancakes. And Instagram said pancakes. So we're gonna go make pancakes right now, right, Zay? You ready to eat? Cause I'm starving. I really just wanted to eat cereal, but I guess we'll make some pancakes. Okay, here's our pancakes, and Zayden likes chocolate chips, so I always have to put chocolate chips in his pancakes. Okay, pancakes, check.
Whoa!
It's blue Gatorade.
What
is it? So I asked Instagram, should we dress comfy or dress up? And it said comfy. Okay, so it said comfy. Then I said, should we match or should I let Zayden pick our outfits? And you guys chose for Zayden to pick our outfits. So this is gonna be fun. So I thought to make it easier, I'm just gonna pick out three different pants for me, three different pants for him, three different pants or shirts for me, and three different shirts for him. And then I'll let him come in the closet afterwards and pick what shoes we're gonna wear. So let me get it all set up and then I'll show you guys how it's gonna
go. These three outfits for Zayden, and then I have three pants and three shirts. I'm just gonna tell him to pick a pant for me and then pick a shirt, but I had to make sure that he had outfits. Okay, so now we're gonna ask Zay, which one do you want to wear, Zay? Which one?
This one, yeah.
You want to wear this one?
Yeah.
Okay, so that one?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Uh-huh.
Okay, the blue one?
Yep.
The blue one? Okay, now what shirt? This shirt, or this shirt? Pick a shirt. This one?
But this.
The black shirt?
It does not fit you.
It doesn't fit you. There's another black shirt right here.
No.
You want this shirt better? Okay, does that one fit me?
Yeah.
All right. So the blue pants and the black shirt?
Yeah, the blue pants.
All right.
What are we doing?
I'm going to clean his nose right now because as you guys can see, he has blood in his nose. Because if you didn't watch our sleep study video, he bleeds out of his nose like every night. He picked this for himself. You guys seen it. And then he picked this for me because he said the other black shirt didn't fit me because it was too small. And he doesn't like, I guess he's like his dad. He said it doesn't fit me. And then these shorts. And he's ready to get dressed. Right, Zay? Shoes.
Boot.
You want to wear those boots?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Okay. He wants to wear his rain boots that I can barely reach. But here you go. So Zayden picked his boots. Uh-oh. Zayden, you picked your boots?
Yeah.
You happy?
Yeah.
Okay, now can you pick mommy shoes?
Wah!
Rah! Pick mommy shoes. Okay, ready? Pick out any shoes that you want mommy to wear.
A rainbow.
The rainbow shoes?
No. Do I want a rainbow?
Yeah, you want me to wear those?
Yeah.
Okay, you want me to wear the Crocs?
Yeah.
Do I have to wear socks?
Yeah.
I have to wear socks?
Yeah, that me.
Like you? Okay. So, the next question I asked was, should I be natural or should I, wear makeup? And you guys told me to be natural. So I'm just gonna put some cream on my face. Okay, so my mom did my eyebrows, but then I asked if I should let Zayden pick my family's outfits. And of course you guys said yes. So guys, Zayden picked his outfit again. Look at what he's wearing. He thinks he matches so good. You're cute, Zayden?
Need your outfit.
Okay. So Chris doesn't want to do it because he wants to be boring. He says he doesn't have a haircut. So he doesn't want to do it. So I guess I'll leave him.
Mommy! Mommy!
Just pick a shirt and pick me.
Mommy!
Okay. Titi Jazzy has these two pants. Pick which pants? Pant. Pick a pant.
This pant.
Those pants? Only one. Those pants. Okay, now pick a shirt. This shirt or this shirt?
This shirt.
The white shirt?
Black shirt.
The black shirt? Okay, give it to him. So I put a poll up saying, should I leave Zayden's hair messy or should I do his hair? You guys said to do his hair, so I'm gonna go grab him and sit him down and try to do his hair, because he said no. You guys, if I should braid my hair or leave it straight, and you guys said to leave it straight, so I guess you guys just want to be natural today. And I know you see this little thing right here, it's because I have bangs and I hate them, I should have never cut them. But so I'm leaving my hair straight, and I don't wear my hair down because my hair is too heavy. So that is for that. So basically, everything I have on, you guys picked because you guys said for Zayden to pick. So this is what I'm wearing, and my hair, and no makeup. So I hope you guys are happy, because I love to do my eyebrows. Okay, so we're in the car right now. We're gonna go to Victor's mom's house, because they don't want to see her. And I'm gonna put on my Instagram story, should I clean out my car, or should Jazzy and Victor's sisters clean out my car? To see what you guys pick. So I'm gonna put it up right now, and then I'll let you guys know. Okay, you guys picked for the girls to wash my car. So we are gonna go to the car wash right here, and they're all washing my car.
We're at the car wash right now. Zayden's never been in a car wash before.
Where are you going in?
I'm just kidding,
Zayden. You see the bubbles? It's taking a bath. Cleaning my car, it was a lot of work because this boy makes a big mess in the back. So I asked you guys on a poll if we should get Dunkin' or if we should get smoothies, and you guys picked Dunkin'. So we got Dunkin'. Zayden got a smoothie from Dunkin' Donuts. Show them, Zay. Jazzy got a coffee, and then I got a coffee too, and then I got some munchkins because they don't want a donut. So we're gonna go home right now because it's so hot and I am ready to be home. Instagram if we should make a dancing TikTok video, and you guys said yes. So here's our dancing TikTok video. It was 10 times harder than what it looks. Than what it looked. It took us like 12 tries. So here we go. Whether Zayden should play outside or watch a movie, and then everybody said outside. So he is outside right now. He's in his pool, and he put his bowling pins in his pool. I don't know why. Say hi, everybody.
Hi. Okay, so on Instagram, we asked you guys if we should make shrimp and crab or to make burgers, and you guys picked shrimp and crab.
So they are cooking it right now, and
show them up close.
My mom is cutting up the crab, and Beba is peeling the shrimp.
And so is Zayden.
And Zayden is over here. I don't know. Over here. Peekaboo! Watching Big Fat Liar.
Well, y'all know who it is. But you know, we finna go live at 10 because y'all wanted us to. Well, that's the answers to the Instagram. Y'all said yeah. So at 10 o'clock, catch us on live on TikTok. Our TikTok is Beba underscore Zay. Go follow my TikTok as well, Beba and Vic.
Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. Comment down below if the comments are on. If not, DM us. Any video ideas you guys want us to do. We're gonna try to post all of quarantine. So thank you guys for watching
every day.
Thank you guys for watching.
Make sure you follow our social medias for updates.
All right. Peace. We gonna fight for all.